Start spreading the ooze. Yeah, baby, we're in New York, New York at ThreatLife Stadium. The fans here can always expect high rent, high Broadway ticket prices, and high body counts, along with the smell of urine in the streets. Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this NFL matchup. The Philadelphia Eagles go up against the New York Tyrants. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to turn on, tune in, and get your mutant buzz on. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. It's NFL game day, and you know what that means.
Yeah, the town will be in flames tonight, and half the city's population will be sliding down greased street poles and eating all-you-can-eat horseshit buffets from the curb.
Yes, victory can be bittersweet sometimes, Bricks. Let's see if the home team can light up this town like a Roman candle.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down and six. He refuses to go down. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Second down and five. Football is a team sport, and that's why you should never think about mine unless it's that kind. Oh, that was nasty. And it's first and 10.
It's a touchdown!
Hey, Bricks, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. He's gone. You know, the ref's job is very tough, Bricks.
Even tougher when he's dead, I would imagine.
First down and forever. Was a risky throw in the deep pile with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. That's a 4-yard gain. Second down and six.
It's a zap attack.
And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. And it's first and 10. He's going berserk. The ball carrier, boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham and sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow.
Now, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close,
though. Yep.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10. And it's first and 10. They called a warp speed dirty trick. He's so. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and 10. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's running out of gas now. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just guineas.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
Second down and 9. And another interception. This quarter. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novacare. Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. And it's first and 10. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. First and 8 to go. Pickup of about 3 on that play. Second down and 5. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Third down and 9. going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards.
I want Sean Kick to make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was tripod juice.
Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and 10. And that's another turnover for the... Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap-your-pants-and-die tackle. That Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
And it's first and 10. And this guy's running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. First and 8 to go. And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Fields. And now they can taste sound but can't remember what the concept of time is. Second down and 9. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
Second down and 9. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10.
Another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined, you'd expect him not to play like total shit.
No arguments for me. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about... Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. It's first and 10. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And the offense has only 2 running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last 2 runners for this outfit.
And it's first and 10. And an 8-yard gain on that one.
Like when Bricks' mom decided to move back in with us.
Second down and two. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
Oh, this is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and ten.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Second down in a very lot. He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Third down and 10. And the defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. And they'll line up for the punt here. Put all of his foot into that one. They let the punt drop and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and ten. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
And it's first and ten. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, he's probably having an interception, though.
Rumbling and stumbling, he could go all the way. And it's first and ten. Broid range. How do you like your brains? Scrambled or front. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Second down and 10. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Third down and 9. Pass play nets them 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to do to get rid of them again?
You stick it in a plastic bag, say the alphabet backwards while you set yourself on fire and jump out the window. It ought to stop them.
And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
Then they take it back up the other half.
And the ball falls to the ground. That's incomplete.
He needs to throw it when a receiver can catch it.
What? The offense lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out in the field, they will have no running plays. And it's first and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play.
Prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only 2 left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and 10.
First down. I I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. Second down and 10. He broke free and has open field in front of him. Back in 2017, they started implementing extreme alien betting. You can see how well it all worked out.
Man, it was just trying to make America great again, Glenn.
Now that's fake news. It's been proven. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Oh, he just got crushed. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I got to see that one again.
Yeah, it was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
It's first and 10. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Third down and 8. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About
they quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. They're going for it on fourth down. And the defense gets another pick. Man, oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. First and 2. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and 1. Boom, and he's dead. The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. I like this. They're going for 2.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the the ref, idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my...
The timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And that'll be their final timeout. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Red, can I kill him?
At this rate, the QB's gonna...
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
First and ten. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up five on that play. Second down and five. Oh, man. Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's
the offense lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
Yeah, lucky to survive so much bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of
it. It was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. Second down and ten. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and ten. And And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Man, this coach must have played too many video games. You gotta punt it here. Come on. A mix of tiger blood, shark blood, and internet comments. Roid rage. Some kid in his bed wearing nothing but underwear made a really stupid call right there. And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. And it's first and ten. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10. And another interception. Whoa, that is one big mutant sandwich down there. One guy's definitely toast.
That's what you call a club sandwich, Grim.
And it's first and 10. Oh man, the defense brought a sack lunch today. Hey, hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Second down and more than the QB. When defensive players go berserk, they've been known to rip the heads off of enemy players. And he's off to the races. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to fight it.
And the defense recovers the ball.
Too late.
Now, you think you'd go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They just be caught
straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and 10. This guy's, and that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more. And he just wrestles away from that tackle. And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 90.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
It's first and 10. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me.
There's a bloody red head on the field.
No, that's their red penalty marker, Briggs. Looks like this one's coming back. The New York Tyrants were eviscerated today and leave a wake of blood and tendons in his forfeit loss. And let's go down to the field and hear the MVP. He's a real role model for the kids, Bricks. That is, if you want your kids to be a roid-raging narcissist with uncontrollable verbal diarrhea.
Well, that personality disorder has a name. It's called autotropism.
Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...